I tell you, nigga, I ain't scared now.
I
gotta be honest, I have been scared before.
You're right.
I have been afraid before, but then I had to cast my cares on him, and at the moment of me casting my care, every care on him, that's when I started to sin. Oh God, y'all don't want to be real with me. When I admitted and acknowledged my problem, that's when I started to sin. Not when I knew all the scriptures. Not when I got my seminary degree. Not when I went to every church service. Not when I fell out in the pulpit. Not when he said I was good. But when I acknowledged that I needed him, oh God. I had to cast my cares on him. And now what used to put fear in my heart excites me.
Yeah.
I said, now what used to put fear in your heart excites you, oh God. Y'all all right? Gotta be honest with y'all. When Pastor first told me I'd be preaching every week, I said, oh my Lord, it's about a year ago. I said, how I'm gonna do this, man? I had a wife, I had a son, I got a regular job working over 40 hours, doing all this stuff. How I'm gonna create a fresh, creative word, but I'm not gonna do it.
Yes. That's fine.
Yes. God gonna do it to me.
Yes.
And I ain't stopped yet.
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 Yes.
And I ain't stopped preaching. And I ain't stopped speaking the word. And I ain't stopped believing God. And I ain't stopped empowering y'all. Because God is empowering y'all, oh God. Saying if I have a sin, I have a sin because what was scary in the last dimension, scary faith, does not scare me at all in this dimension.
Okay.
Confident faith.
Okay.
I know God got me faith. Even if you look at this thing by the crash, I'm confident faith, oh God. Even in the world when I believe what he said, faith, oh God. I put fear in Satan's heart, oh God. That's why he had to come to us. Because he said, I knew I couldn't stop all of our change. I knew I couldn't stop them at all. I knew I couldn't stop the plan that God had for them. I knew I couldn't stop this storm coming to stop Bridge and Augusta. But I tried to slow them down.
Yeah.
I tried to cause confusion.
Yeah.
But all he did was make a seal of the crack here.
Yeah.
A seal of the crack here.
Yeah.
A seal of the crack here. Throw up the shield of faith here. Put on the helmet of salvation here. Put on the breastplate of righteousness here. Put on the shoes of good news. The good news, the bad news ain't true, oh God. And then take my sword and cut his head off, oh God. Because for every weakness, I got stronger, oh God. For every problem, I became wiser, oh God. Because God knows what he's doing. He was moving even my mess up, oh God. Because for every misstep, he got to redirect back to the plan, back to the kingdom, back to the agenda. You ain't never did too much wrong, oh God. What was the blood on the cross for? So that I have a sin.